Jwala, good evening. Thanks so much for being here on NDTV. First up, you yourself, of course, know what it takes to win a World Championship medal. You won a bronze in 2011 with Ashwini Ponappa. Now, despite the fact that a few big names are not playing the World Championships this time around, the competition, you would say, is still very fierce?
It's the World Championships, you know. It is going to be tough. The more number of players, so a lot more number of matches than a Super Series. And and the Olympics. So I always felt that World Championship is a little more tougher than Olympics, because Olympics is Olympic, it's special. But technically, competition-wise, because you have to play more number of matches in World Championship, it gets a little tougher, it gets a little tiring. The tournament endurance, you know, you need a little more of endurance, you know, you require a little more of tournament endurance. So it gets a little tough.
Right, this time around, Jwala, India sent its largest contingent, 21 players, to the World Championships in Glasgow. A few of them have been knocked out, yes, but would you say it's perhaps India's best chance to win multiple medals?
I think singles, the boys and the girls are doing really well. You know, I think we have a lot of men singles also, and I just hope that doubles does well as well. You know, I'm a little biased towards doubles, so I hope they do well.
Right. Now, since we are talking about the singles also, in the singles draw, who would you say, Jwala, the big medal hopes are for India in both the men's and the women's draws?
Most definitely Saina and Sindhu, both, you know, both are, you know, are strong chances. And in men's singles, Srikkanth is doing well. Srikkanth is playing well. Is Samir Verma playing? I'm not too sure. Ajay is playing. Ajay has always, you know, played well in big tournaments. Right. So we do have a great chance of bringing home multiple medals.
Right. Now, since you mentioned Saina, Jwala, of course, lots of questions being asked about Saina Nehwal's future currently. She, of course, is trying to make a comeback post-injury. She's fallen to 16th in the world rankings. Do you think she can bounce back to become the Saina of old?
Come on, I think there's too much pressure on us already, you know, and I think every sports person goes through an injury. And Saina, what Saina has done for the country, I don't think we can so easily forget all of that and, you know, talk about her comeback. I don't think she ever went anywhere. It's just that, you know, you can't keep winning all the time, and then there is some, then there's always a fresh blood and fresh talent coming up. And, you know, it's just that the competition gets tougher, and then the whole physical aspect of it, you know, it takes a toll on your body. It's very difficult. I think Saina's been there for very long. I think she's still in top 16. So I would probably, I would give her all the credit. I don't think we need to be so, there's always pressure. There's already so much pressure. I think just go and have fun. That's what I would always tell all the athletes. Just go have fun. Pressures are always there. And I think Saina is incredible, and I don't think we can take it away from her.
Right. As far as the Indian male players are concerned, Jwala, do you see the likes of Srikanth, H.S. Pranoy, Praneeth starting a new era perhaps for Indian men's badminton?
Of course, you know, the more support you get, the more the number always increases. Support is, you know, coming for badminton especially. I would say that the support has, you know, increased a lot if you compare it for, you know, 10 years ago. What just saddens me is the doubles aspect of it. You know, I will always talk about doubles, and we still are not able to give that kind of a support to doubles. And my only question is why, you know, why do, you know, why don't we promote our doubles, and why don't we, you know, talk about taking doubles to another level, you know? And I don't, when it comes to doubles, you know, I get very emotional, and it's very close to my heart, and I'm still not very happy with what's happening with doubles.
All right, hopefully the Indian doubles, the future of Indian doubles badminton is also a bright one, Jwala. One final question before we let you go. The domination of the Danes and the Chinese in world badminton, of course, ended earlier. Is India evolving into a badminton superpower now, you think?
Most definitely. And if doubles also is encouraged, I think badminton on the whole, from, you know, the whole team together will be a very strong team. You know, now, right now, we have good singles. I hope that I am able to help the association to help bring up doubles, you know, and make world-class players out of them.
All right, let's hope we come back with multiple medals at the World Championships this time around. Jwala Gutta, thank you so much for joining us here this evening. Thanks so much.